today we are here at Aranda's Bakery making the King Cake, which is very popular today because it is Three Kings Day, and we're showing you the process because they have made thousands of these in the past 36 hours. So first, I learned from the professionals, you put the egg yolk on the bread here. I'm doing such a great job, right? Okay, we're actually going to speak with the owner, and they, like I said, have been working day and night, 36 hours. So, Ricky, it seems like you need a nap.
just a little bit.
Just a little bit. Okay, so now I've actually prepped this, and what all do you put on here? What's the significance of the Three Kings Day?
Well, the Three Kings Day is like the second Christmas in Mexico. It's the Epiphany.
Okay.
It's the visitation of the three wise men to Jesus. And so the king cake represents the crown of a king.
Okay.
That's why it's oval in shape. It has a bunch of color with the cooking paste. The candied fruit that you put on there represents like the jewels to make it very colorful because it's a very fun and vibrant holiday.
Very cool. And so then you actually have the baby king.
Correct. It's the baby Jesus goes hidden inside the king cake.
Okay.
And what that does, it represents the Holy Family fleeing to Egypt. And then whoever gets the little baby Jesus has to throw a party on February 2nd, which is the feast of the presentation of Jesus in the temple.
All right. And I'm taking some figs, putting it here so nobody sees it. And you see this colorfulness? Well, it is lard, my friend. So if you're on a diet, I would highly recommend not to have this. I tried it one year because I thought it was icing. Bad idea, right?
Bad idea, but it tastes very good once it's all baked.
Okay, all right, there you go. And you guys are open until 10 p.m.?
Open until 10 p.m. We have a toy drive for children at 4. And come on in. We have thousands of king cake, and we're ready to serve you.
All right. Well, happy Dia de Reyes to you, my friends.